saver.
I know, I look.
Yes, sir.
What's up, Square? Reservations for Cooper for two.
Three.
Yeah, whatever.
Very good. However, we do have a dress code.
You saying a little man can't wear tennis shoes? Oh, well, go wave the car.
No, you don't have a jacket.
Oh, I didn't know I needed a jacket.
Sir.
Thank you, brother. So I got men's suits.
Oh, home. I know you don't expect me to wear this. I look like one of the Temptations.
I thought it was a rolling stone. Hey.
Everything looks so good.
Including you.
What are you laughing at?
That was a corny line.
Excuse me, would you care to hear the specials?
I don't need to. I'll have the lobster.
No, he'll have the soup.
I'll have the soup.
Good boy.
For starters, then I'll have the lobster. My dad says, always order lobster when somebody else is paying.
I'll have the duck a l'orange.
Dad says that's a good one, too. Please don't eat me, Mon. Ariel, save me! Save me! Got me.
And then your parents teach you not to play with food?
Yeah, but they're not here. They probably wouldn't notice me if they were. I'm glad I ran away.
You ran away from home?
Yep.
And for some reason, his parents decided to have another kid after him.
Got me another.
You guys are so cute together. You know, I just love a man who gets along well with children.
What else do you love about me?
Mark, can I talk to you for a minute?
Not now. Go ahead. What was you saying?
Well, I'm having a good time.
Mark, it's important.
What is it?
You have a piece of spinach stuck in your teeth.
Is it gone?
Well, you moved it.
Alone at last. You know, I promise you the next time we're together, it's gonna be no dancing lobsters. No kids are getting our way all night.
It's okay, Mark. And besides, Tyler's not that bad.
May I cut in? This is great. I'm having the best night of my life. Who needs parents? You know, I may never go home.
Isn't he cute, huh? Remember them old dances, the point and the bump?
Hurt me! Hurt me!
Whoa. What's up, baby?
The name's Veronica.
Ooh, Veronica, I likes that.
Great. Now I can die.
Whoa. Hold up, baby. See? Now, I noticed you noticing me. So I just want to put you on notice that I noticed you too.
And?
And to let you know that, you know, I might consider letting you be with me.
Is that what passes for a compliment around here?
Look, baby, listen.
No, you